In the Mexican state of Tlaxcala, Esperanza Rivera is helping her children finish their homework. Although she never studied as a girl, Esperanza works in a school and has big dreams for her children.
Yo no tuve la oportunidad.
I didn't have the opportunity. I would like her to be a doctor, a teacher, or an engineer. Thanks to a welfare project in Mexico, Esperanza's children may have the opportunity she never had. Oportunidades is a federal initiative that provides financial resources to families living in extreme poverty for their children's education, healthcare, and nutritional needs.
With this help, I can continue going to school and enter a profession.
The Brazilian version of this program is called Bolsa Familia. Here, the recipients are families with per capita incomes of up to 100 reales per month, or about $50. According to the Ministry of Social Development, Bolsa Familia is the most aggressive program Brazil has ever implemented to fight poverty.
We have research that shows that the families benefiting from the program are getting better nutrition, 98% of the children are studying, we are eradicating child labor. And with that, we are looking at a brighter future.
Bolsa Familia and Oportunidades operate under a structure of shared responsibility. To receive benefits, both programs require that parents send their children to school and to regular medical checkups. Funds are directly deposited into families' bank accounts or in rural areas by wire transfer. I learned that people have to fight to achieve something and also to give value to the things people earn. The Inter-American Development Bank has adopted a new financing method, the sector-wide approach, to fund a percentage of the program rather than a specific project. The countries design their programs and are responsible for them. Rather than making a loan to a specific bank program, we are betting on the countries and playing by the rules. The impact of these programs will be measured over time. For now, their success lies in the family's greater food consumption and higher levels of school attendance.
In rural areas, the program is responsible for increasing the duration of education by about a year for one age group, which is associated with a very high return in the labor market in Mexico.
With Bolsa Familia and Oportunidades, recipients like Esperanza Rivera get a chance to build a better future while making their present brighter.